The July 10th eliminations of the Meadowlands Pace went to Frugal Gourmet, Run the Table, and Log. In the $902,000 final of the Meadowlands, Frugal Gourmet and Trevor Ritchie went to the top before the half, and he was still in neck the best at the wire in 1:52.
And from the outside now, Frugal Gourmet is racing in third position. Marvelous Come Away racing fourth. Run the Table is parked out fifth. Happy Affair is sixth. Log is seventh on the outside. Meadow Branch Brett is now eighth toward the rail. Jake Lobel is parked out ninth as they race past the quarter in 27 2/5 seconds. To Jake Lobel's inside, it's Golden Greek, who is now racing in 10th position. Devilish Fella is 11th. And Dictionary is last in this field of 12 as they continue up the backstretch. And Frugal Gourmet charges to the front midway up the backstretch. Montrachet is now back racing in second. And then it's Burning Chant in third. Marvel is fourth. Run the Table is first over fifth. Log is right at his heels. They're by the half in 55 4/5 seconds. And Frugal Gourmet leads the field into the final turn. Montrachet is racing in second. Burning Chance is third. Marvel racing in fourth. Run the Table on the outside, racing in fifth. On the inside, Happy Affair is sixth. Meadow Branch Brett racing seventh. Log is eighth, and he's about 9 lengths off the lead. And Jake Lobel is following him. Jake Lobel, 10 lengths to make up now as the field comes to the top of the lane. And it's Frugal Gourmet, the leader at the top of the stretch by 2.5 lengths. Montrachet is second. Marvel swings out for the drive. 3/4 and 1, 24 and 3, and they're coming into the final eight. And Frugal Gourmet is the leader by 2.5 lengths. Montrachet is racing second. Run the Table is making his move. Log on the outside. Jake Lobel has been defeated. They're coming to the finish. Frugal Gourmet, he's fully extended. Run the Table. Log coming after him. But they have run out of ground. And the winner of the Meadowlands Pace is Frugal Gourmet.